After Ranveer Singh Simmba's success, there were reports doing the rounds that Rohit Shetty's next Sooryavanshi, with Akshay Kumar in lead, will be a Hindi remake of popular Tamil film. However, the filmmaker released a statement dismissing the rumours. Trade analyst Anadesh tweeted, Rohit Shetty clarifies, news that Rohit Shetty has bought rights of a Tamil film for Sooryavanshi is untrue and baseless. Akshay Kumar star Sooryavanshi, produced and directed by Rohit Shetty, is an original story and not inspired from any film. The statement reads. Well, after this announcement, Rohit Shetty and Akshay Kumar's fans are eagerly waiting to see this collaboration. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.